passengers were given route to pilgrimage site in Balochistan when the crash took place during Eid al-Fitr. At least 17 pilgrims have been killed and 38 injured after the vehicle crashed while traveling to a shrine in southwestern Pakistan, officials said. The accident took place about 10 p.m. on Wednesday in Hab district of Balochistan province, police said on Thursday. Demadrin Edward for MRU Television.